found these videos of my dad fucking hookers in a motel room. You know, for the longest time, I had this recurring nightmare just over and over. And he was fucking me the way that he fucked them. Did I ever tell you about that, Dad?
I think it's time that everybody go. I need to talk to my son.
Oh, God.
I spent my whole life trying to protect you. And instead of loving me, you fucking hated me for it.
I'm not proud of the person I've been. I know that I've hurt you.
I don't want to hear it.
I tried to keep it separate. I failed. I fucked up, Nate. I love you. And I should have protected you. I should have kept you safe, and I didn't. And there's nothing I regret more.
I don't want your apology. I want revenge.
What does that mean? What is that?
It's everything.
Everything. Nate, don't do this. Nate, look at me. Do not do this. Nate, don't do this. I'm begging you, don't do this.
You are who you are. I don't think you're ever gonna change. Chief Greenwood, he's in here. Thanks, Nate. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you're under arrest. Put your hands behind your head. Both of them.